I'm never ready, but I don't
know.
You
should have never let the teddy out of that washing machine.
Maybe I didn't have a choice.
Little fucker deserves to be waterboarded.
Maybe he put himself in there. Maybe he's a masochist.
He's a little, like, sexual masochist.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he was
choke me harder.
You did think it was my parents having sex when you heard the washing machine going. Wait, am I back in my house now?
I need you to keep choking me.
That'd be
yes. Waterboard me, baby.
This house machine. Awful.
It is a pretty awful house.
Dude, this is my first
house.
This actually
looks like a machine for pigs now. This looks just like the house from the beginning of that game.
I think we should. Then shut up, Teddy. I can't talk. You're the only one that's talking.
This environment looks like it was developed by the Deer Esther people.
What is that? Red Lantern?
No, I don't know. I don't know what the company's called. They made a machine for pigs.
Oh, dude, this is the most beautiful Castlevania game I've ever played.
What?
Symphony of the
Night 3. I told you it was beautiful.
A song as old as time.
Jesus.
Memories. You didn't think about that? At first thing I thought was Beauty and the Beast.
Fine,
time to collect three things again, Andrew. I think I'm getting a pattern out of this game.
How do I jump off the cliff?
Cliff, you're gonna have to find one first. Your dog just got bored with the beanbag.
He did.
Yeah. I think I'm out of here. Climb up on top of the desk. Probably has something on it.
Drugs.
drugs. Shots. There's loud noises outside. It's not even part of the- Oh! Glinty!
I see
glinting! Oh, it's one of your drawings!
Go ahead, let him out.
Did you realize what we're doing
here?
Let
him out to the front door.
We're playing Banjo-Kazooie now.
We are playing Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, jeez! The puzzle was so fierce it knocked me off the back. It's quite a foreboding sound.
Am I building tension for you?
Yeah.
Incoming call from Orlando Bloom. I don't think that's really Orlando Bloom.
Oh, I know Orlando Bloom.
Who's out there? Oh, okay.
So what's happening here? You found one puzzle piece. Were not able to put it on?
I did.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! Was that there before?
Well, the branch was there.
So the branch moved.
The branch moves when I put pieces down.
Oh, it's like we're playing Eldritch.
Aww. It was fun at first, and now it's not.
This game really...
Oh!
What?
That was fucking awesome.
That was a neat trick. That caught me off guard. I don't like it.
I don't like it. I'm in the bayou. There's gonna be black people here.
Heard it through the grapevine.
Oh my god.
This is uncomfortable. I don't like this at all. What are we gonna do?
I know.
Is this the part where you die horribly? Oh!
Babies can't swim.
Maybe this baby can.
Maybe this baby's
What if you're like a baby fish?
Dude, this baby's got need for speed.
You are very fast, actually. What if you were secretly a baby fish?
Then that would be not a secret to me.
Was there ever an episode of Rugrats where they jumped in the water?
Yeah, the one where they all died.
The dark history of Rugrats. I don't think you can go up there. I think you're gonna go somewhere else, and that's gonna be how you get back down.
Oh.
You're gonna slide down.
Jesus.
CeeLo just snuck in behind Andrew's ear and just whispered,
"You're gonna die."
That's not okay with me.
I'm happy CeeLo's here.
Look at those organs.
I talk too much to sneak up on someone in this
room.
Yep, you're definitely going down that slide to get back. I'm calling it. That's a creepy person-shaped tree, isn't it?
Hey, that's a beautiful tree.
You're a beautiful tree.
I am a beautiful tree.
I'm all wood, baby.
All wood.
This isn't a very spooky game. I'm actually disappointed that I paid money for this.
What?
I should have just stole it.
Something really awful happens like 1 hour into the game.
It's just one of those games where you're like, let you run through it and all of a sudden the last part's terrifying.
It just causes nightmares for years.
I will never have kids. I don't want them to see that shit. This is why I'm so fucked up as a kid. This is actually the story of my life.
We just witnessed like a reenactment of like what happened in the Yogg with like the skin being stripped off over and over again. What the fuck is
left behind you? Oh shit.
What's going on in this room?
Dude, it is raining fire.
Find you, to your left, on the wall.
It's raining blood more like.
What is that?
Alien!
What?
Oh. It's like a weird scribble.
So I guess I gotta go
where
down
is this
here.
freaking puzzle piece.
This is the longest venture to get a puzzle piece, by the way. I get that you want to show off a really artistic...
Well, your previous point of reference was that you went on one table and it was there.
Well, no, I'm saying
so, yeah, it's way longer than that. What? No, creepy, go away. Put it in
beautiful
the drawer.
Snail.
Put it in the drawer and close it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Get rid of it forever.
That was my friend.
When it's out of sight, it doesn't exist anymore because babies don't have the concept of object permanence.
Object permanence?
You don't know about that?
I know what it is, but yeah. I'm saying, like, the baby just doesn't have it.
It's true.
It's like, I don't remember it existing.
It's true. When
how the fuck?
Newborn babies, they don't understand the concept that stuff that's not in their line of sight doesn't exist.
Oh, it goes down.
They think that stuff that they can't see doesn't exist.
Hey, it's one of those beautiful caterpillars.
Oh, you have to close the door. Oh, never mind.
This one's not ugly anymore. I'll take this one.
Yay!
That one's ugly.
Geez. This one's way better. Now
that
it's ugly. Now I'll die horribly with it.
The other one had makeup on.
Yeah, wait, what are the X's?
At least the other one cared about how it looked.
Mm-hmm.
I had a concept of cultural courtesies.
Yeah.
Wait, how do I get the
this
fuck out?
This was a nasty little scamp. You're gonna slide down a tree, probably. Let's see. Is this just a dead end? Go check the trees. Where are we? What am I looking at? Pull this.
It's a drawer.
Oh, what?
A drawer in a tree.
Weird.
With some guts.
Well, that's weird.
Tree drawer.
It's not that scary, but I'm kind of digging this game.
Yeah, it's like
the
it's really artistically
neat.
It's great.
Guess who called this?
Whee!
Yeah, now you're dead.
Aww.
You actually slid down the gullet of a beast.
Am I running or okay?
Enjoy living inside of that. Yeah, I totally called you. You're gonna slide down there.
Oh yeah,
sounds?
Well.
Hear those sounds, Andrew?
Damn it.
Yes, I don't know.
Now it really is your parents having sex.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not feeling the creepy factor.
I don't like that.
I'm sure it will come up eventually, but right now it's kind of just playing the whole, like, look how majestic this world is.
I don't know, I scared you more by whispering
bad.
In your ear.
This game yeah. took a while to come out, so it better have more to it.
Well, it's more Oculus Rifty.
Ooh, Oculus Rift. Immersion.
I'm really hoping that's not their ploy, is immersion.
I don't know. I think Jim Sterling described this game as cute.
Oh, well, that's fucking awful. Maybe I should have read reviews before I bought it.
I told you it was beautiful.
Instead of reading reviews after you bought it.
Yeah.
Which is what you did. That's exactly when I don't read reviews, is when I've already bought the product.
I just heard review. No, I didn't read reviews on it. I heard the controversy about how short it was. That's all. I didn't actually actively
doesn't
go out
go there,
and like, read a review.
The thing about short game controversy is that it's pretty contrived.
Well, I don't know. It might be. It doesn't seem. It won't seem too contrived if this game doesn't have any actual scares
what?
In it.
It's. Baby killed her. Oh my god, she killed herself, I think.
No, she turned into an evil demon.
What? Oh shit, the water possesses you. It's like the waters of Mars and Doctor Who.
The waters of Narnia.
That's not a thing.
The water, there's no water in Narnia.
There's literally no water in Narnia.
Well, you
snow,
are, yeah, you did go in the closet and you came on the other side. You are in
snow
Narnia.
Actually melted to fire.
You actually just have to drink, King Aslan's drool.
Oh, God. Is that the lion?
I was about to go way darker with, like,
that's
way
hot.
More fucked up with that, but I settled for drool.
That's good, because we're playing a baby. Baby doesn't need to hear that kind
from
of shit.
From his drooling penis. Ah! No, I don't want it!
Grab the feet!
There are just shoes.
Aww.
It's bullshit.
I'm so sorry.
What if it wasn't?
You crawl out, someone's up there and they stomp on you. Fuck you, baby.
You have to reach the door.
You gotta climb.
It's called a pizzle.
It's called a churl.
It's called a pizzle?
You gotta pizzle the puzzle.
I pizzled all over this puzzle.
I pizzled the fool.
Oh, shit. It didn't work out for me now.
Just
I'm
use the. Yeah, just use that stool that's right next to the door.
I didn't even think about the stool.
You know, the thing that's been next to most doors in this game.
Mr.
For the specific purpose.
I know, my bad.
You dumb. You so
oh, that sound. You're actually a pretty smart baby to move all the stuff.
Oh,
around.
I don't like that sound. Hello, have you seen Rugrats? Or Baby Geniuses?
Baby Geniuses?
You ever seen that movie?
No.
That's the shitty. That's like. Remember the trap. Those, Those, like. Oh! No, that's great. I was hoping that would happen.
I hope
you ready to go play, Andrew?
Ready to go outside?
You ready to go touch the balls?
Nope.
I'm ready to go back home.
Show me on this doll where the tree touched you.
I was all for this game until that fucking thing showed up.
Yeah. Did you see, there's those commercials with the talking baby trying to tell you sell you stocks or whatever the fuck?
Yeah.
There's a whole movie like that. It came out like 15, 20 years ago.
Yeah, because that's what I've always wanted.
Yeah. I think it was specifically in response to the dancing baby meme. Like, there was just an entire movie of talking babies, and they were geniuses. It was basically cats and dogs, but worse.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
With babies.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it's a stick figure. That's terrifying, because we saw it, and it's actually made of sticks.
Oh, God. It eats
Cavemen
babies.
Babies were here.
It eats babies.
That's convenient, because I'm a fucking baby!
It eats babies and other things that can't draw.
Wow, that's a good idea, because it makes it so cave paintings won't be so accurate.
You made me!
I guess we're in Jurassic Park now?
Velociraptors.
Like that stupid like voice box of the Velociraptor they blew through?
Yeah.
I can't even try to emulate that fucked up sound. We can talk just like them and then they won't attack us.
God damn it.
Try to emulate the creepy stick figure sound and you'll be safe. So yeah, all this for one puzzle piece, Andrew.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Your imagination's a dick, by the way.
My fucking arms are a dick. Come on, you're not even touching this.
Your baby.
Look at my baby arms aren't even touching this.
You're a telekinetic baby. What if there's a head in there? What if it's your sister?
You're picking up the tree monster.
Is that a puzzle? It's a puzzle piece.
No, it's not. It's fucking arm strain.
It's also a puzzle piece. What if the monster shoves you in the hole? What's that? What was that?
I don't know.
Monster's gonna get you.
Oh, it's a key.
The monster's gonna come get you.
Ish. It's a triangle key.
Because
you're a baby and you only have the concept of doing like the stupid little like put the square peg in the square hole thing.
Is this monster really not able to do this?
This is like a rare design to horror game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Da, 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 da,
come on!
Da, da, da. There's gotta be some way of selecting the other one, right?
Not the puzzle piece.
There you go, you did it.
Just falls off.
Wow, that gate is fucking flimsy as shit. Oh, God. Sorry, baby.
Are you, though?
No.
Are you really?
It
builds character, Andrew. Permanent injury.
Look who it is, Andrew!
As I crawl through
the valley of the shadow of stick figure monster death.
I didn't even see it. Was it there?
Yeah, it was to your left.
Are you blind today?
I guess so.
I said there it
Holy
is.
Holy shit!
I didn't even notice it that time.
It was literally in the middle of your screen.
Oh shit, I didn't see it.
It was oh my God.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, audience. I'm not being scared because I can't actually see anything for some reason today.
You got like damages today. What the fuck?
What's this fucking drawing look like? Oh, God, it's so white. I don't even want to look at it anymore.
That's super weird. You keep not noticing things that are right in the middle of the screen.
And it's disappointing because they're actually supposed to be spooky things. So I'm missing spooky things.
It was in the middle of your screen. It was the one moving thing.
Oh, I didn't see anything. I just saw the whole screen was doing that weird LSD thing. So I was just like, fuck it. Just keep moving. It's probably nonsense. My brain is just turning that stuff off because it just looks so abrupt.
Every time that has happened, the monster's been there.
I guess I'm going this way. I hear splashing sounds, that means I'm going in that direction, because that means there's nothing there.
A fish just jumps out.
It's the boogeyman.
The visuals of this game remind me of Psychonauts.
Get your wood
Although it might just remind me of old games.
Get your wood out of here!
Because old games are more, like, bulky looking and polygonal. Remember that?
Is that blood?
Polygonal?
Like, the less polygons a console could handle, the more sort of bulky.
I guess Mama used to drink a lot. I don't remember that part.
She drinks baby blood.
That's daddy's. That's why daddy's not around no more.
It's actually vials of his semen. He's a big producer.
Am I supposed to, like...
And it wasn't just in the movies.
Am I supposed to...
Are you lost?
Yeah.
Let's try going back
climb,
towards that thing.
Climb, let's go
around. Oh, box. Box that you can climb on. So let's figure out where to put that. Assuming you can move it, okay? Let's put it in this corner. Oh, yeah, look, there's a key up there.
Oh, hey!
Hey, so you just gotta climb the box, see? It's a good thing I was here. You'd spend like 50 hours in this one puzzle. You're processing things slow today, aren't you? Is it because we sell Transformers?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'm actually recovering brain cells right now, which is why I'm in kind of like...
Transformers 4 today.
The Boogeyman!
Whoa, I saw that!
Andrew's not been doing well.
Go get it, Andrew! Go get it!
I don't like it. Go hug it.
Wait, is it walking on water?
Go give it a hug!
It's walking on sunshine!
Give it a fucking hug!
Hey. I can't!
Do you know where the gate is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Up here.
I don't remember.
We haven't been to it yet, that's why.
Man, to scare you, they need to have that thing kill you.
The point was you're supposed to accidentally walk all the way over to where the gate was and then be like, oh, okay.
Oh, were you wrong about the gate? It's starting to look like you were wrong about the gate.
Or maybe it's...
Maybe you were supposed to follow the figure.
Maybe. Why would you follow it?
Maybe the direction he was walking in had a path with a gate on it.
maybe.
How about that shit?
What's up there?
That's not a way you can go, clearly. Are you insane?
I don't know. I'm Daredevil.
Doesn't even slightly resemble things you've been able to climb up on up to this point. Don't you have a teddy bear?
Yeah, but he doesn't really know anything about stuff that's important to the plot.
It's almost as if he's just a figment of your imagination. Yeah, that looks like a path. Dum-dum.
Alright, I guess.
Use a dum-dum.
I'm a smart.
Oh, jeez. Holy.
That would be pretty funny if you just fell in.
Well, see, yeah, some fucking path this is.
Jump in the water.
I can't.
Jump. Is that an invisible wall?
Yeah.
Fuck. I guess we have to explore now.
Well, how?
Look around the environment.
Can't be that hard to hide a fucking gate.
Yeah, but you move slow as fuck. Check that cupboard. What if the cupboard has a lock on it? Nope. Nope. Not even a cupboard. Just
follow the water.
Oh my god, you're under attack.
I'm under attack?
Yes.
Can you get under the...
You're gonna get the sniffles. What is that?
I don't know.
What is my life?
Where am I going?
I don't know.
I think I'm going...
It's almost as if you're going the direction the joysticks tell you to. I'm
going the wrong way.
You press them with your finger.
Why is it suddenly not linear? Where did the linearity go?
I don't know. At some point you failed to register that there was a key somewhere. I mean, a door. Ugh. Stop it.
Shut up.
What if it's inside? And we missed it.
I was thinking about that. I wonder if it's inside this
or
room.
What if
well, no, because then I came out here.
Stupids.
So I'm supposed to come out here.
Oh, right, because I had a scare or with it.
Yeah.
Maybe head into the forest.
Head into the forest?
Yeah.
Wait, Andrew, go back in there real quick?
Like, head in, but to the left. Did you see
something?
Go back
in there and look up. Up there. Or is that just a window?
That's a hole in the wall.
Oh, that's just a hole in the wall. Okay.
Regular old hole in the wall, am I right?
Yeah, I guess I have to go back to the forest?
Yeah.
Might have to go back and then
maybe towards
some
weird
crazy
life.
Thing will happen and change things like last time.
And everything will light on fire.
Your mom will die.
And you'll be blind for the rest of your life.
I already am. I don't even notice monsters anymore.
You are pretty fucking blind, apparently.
Come on, does baby not move any fucking faster?
Oh yeah, crawling's as fast as you can go, huh?
Move like you actually are scared of something.
What's on the left
here?
Well,
that's about as fast as baby's going when I actually scare something.
This might be something.
It's like a door.
What? Could be forward progress. Batman. This is new, right?
No.
Is it not?
I thought we'd been here already.
Have we?
Just keep going.
I don't know. I'm hearing creepy noises that infer that this might be crazy and new.
Well, those creepy noises.
Is that the path you were looking at before? Don't go in. Please don't fall off and go all the way around. Yeah, it's just where you were before. It's a shortcut. If you found the gate first, they were going to dump you off right next to where the key was. So you didn't have to walk all the way around.
Oh.
That's called game design. Hey, a drawer. I don't like the sound.
I love it.
Get higher before it eats you. That's an awful sound. I don't like that.
Oh, sick! Sick! I saw that one. I can't. How do you move the things?
Oh my.
That shit's getting the shit out of me. I ain't gonna lie.
Fuck
I
you!
Just, I was thinking this game's not scary where I go to look down at my phone, all of a sudden I'm like, the
fuck
is that?
You. Do you have the key still?
Yeah, I have the key.
Oh my
okay,
god!
Before we get
move it.
Before we get to that door.
Man, if we hear that sounding right
now. Oh, okay, there we go.
If we hear that sound again, get ready to hide in that log. Alright?
Why? I'm just gonna put the fucking key in and leave.
No, I'm saying because we didn't have time. He was right behind you. So like if we hear that sound again, you can hide in that log until it goes away.
I guess that's true.
And the sound I'm talking about is not that motorcycle outside.
Well, no, it doesn't give me much time to get to the log.
Okay, then let's see if there's another spot nearby. I don't know. Check behind you, see if it's coming at you.
No, you just gotta open
the
door.
No, it's the moment I get to the gate. It's like ready
is
for
it?
Me. Yeah.
So be ready to switch it and be ready to go.
Is there a place to hide? What if he totally did just randomly find you at the exact moment? You having troubles with this still?
Shit.
I thought you've done this so many times already. I thought you'd have it figured out by now.
It's coming, Andrew. It's coming.
Did Didn't you just test it and figure out exactly how to do this?
Yeah, but then I forgot how to select items. Well, what was that all about? Is that spooky scare time?
Do you see that?
No. No, Keith, I didn't see the water moving.
It's gonna come after you. It's gonna eat you. It's gonna pull you under.
Well, I'm a fucking baby. I only move so fast, dude.
Pull me under. Pull me under. I'm not afraid.
It's right behind you.
I'm actually afraid, though. That was just a dream theaters.
Turn around, Andrew.
No!
Turn around,
no!
Andrew.
Go on the fucking wall!
Go, turn around, Andrew.
Get up!
Turn around.
Fucking play the turn game around. Better!
Ah. Turn around.
Don't like it. Psych, it's in here.
Bad touch, bad touch.
I don't like the sound at all. Get up! Get up! It's gonna eat your balls! They haven't even grown yet! Favorite ones are the ones that haven't dropped. Ooh, are you
turn
back?
Back
oh, you're back in
back.
Here.
Yeah.
Does that mean you're safe, or are they lulling you into a false sense of security?
No, I'm pretty safe.
Hopefully.
Looks like a hub world.
It just dies.
that it wants you to think it's a hub world, and then you die horribly while staring at a cell phone.
Joe's sending me text messages about more shit he remembered from Transformers.
What? Is he really? I got multiple messages in my pocket, so those are probably from him. God, we spent 4 hours straight bitching about the new Transformers movie.
Yeah, he said he was... Yeah.
Don't get into spoilers, Andrew. It's a terrible movie that
it's
should
not really
be spoiled
a spoiler. He mentioned the fact that during the movie they switched to a GoPro during the bike ride scene.
Oh, wow. I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, I remember noticing it.
It's pretty hard to focus on that movie. Because it's usually noise.